Cheers, everybody. When I was five, my father bought a very first TV. I made the Woodentops with the biggest spotty dog you'll ever see. There was Sooty, the Daleks, and Emergency War 10. The world was in black and white, way back then. Captain Pugwash and his seamen. Okay, we all finally got the joke. There was Simon Dee in the test guard, and that Alan Wicker thought. My mother watched a black and white minstrel, that head ray. Hey, it's nostalgia. What can I say? Oh, TV. Why did you go and cheat on me? Got Noakes and Shep. Of course they're like me, lad. Captain Mainwaring with his platoon, they were no passing man. There was Vector, the Sweeny, and Lord Dixon too. Oh, you could always watch the cricket on BBC. Oh, TV, TV. Why did you go and cheat on me? Giving everyone five. Battle in Torquay. Steed with his bowler. Jack and Oi gets out the tea. Jerry Anderson, Puppet, Fran, Step, Cohen's son. These were the days when TV was innocent and fun. Or TV, TV. Why do you go and cheat on me? Now there's Big Brother, EastEnders, and of course, Simon Cowell. I find the program infantile and particularly foul. 30 years ago, I took my TV to the local dump. No regrets, Dixie, absolute. I feel I've come up some. Oh, TV, TV. Why did you go and cheat on me? Oh, TV. You can just go on living without me. Thank you very much.